Bombardier Billy Wells, former British heavyweight champion, came out of his retirement at the age of 51 for a bout with Chick Knight of America. Bombardier Wells was to box, Chick Knight was to wrestle. The bout was not a success. The wrestler failed to find a hold and started hitting, and the Bombardier won on a foul.